Hello friends, I'm Dr. Anand from Partha Dental II Clinic. I've been associated with the Partha Dental Clinics for the past 1 year and I've been a dentist for the past 6 years. I have about 6 years of experience in the field of general dentistry. So we usually do a lot of live awareness programs for our patients and for general public for a lot of awareness about dental treatment and dentistry in particular. And today's topic for this awareness program is on bad breath. Okay, so bad breath is one of the most common reasons which takes back, which people find a lot of difficulty in talking to other people, maybe a colleague or maybe a close friend or relatives or any other person for that reason. So bad breath can be due to several reasons. One can be a lot of food getting stuck inside your in your teeth, or maybe you're not got a cleaning done for a lot of time. So both these things will lead to a lot of gum inflammation and resulting in a lot of bad breath. So this is one thing which people should always check out if they got a cleansing done for in a very recent past, or in case they have not done, they should be getting it done at the earliest. So this should be helping in countering the extent of bad breath that they have. Another reason for getting bad breath is maybe some infections in the teeth which are, or in the oral cavity which has not been treated for quite some time. So that can also be a major cause resulting in bad breath. That can be of maybe due to blood tinged smell, or it can be even a bacterial contamination of your oral cavity leading to bad breath. So another reason may be gastritis. So when people have a lot of stomach issues, it may show up as bad breath also. So they should be in such cases visiting a gastroenterologist and then the stomach specialist to get their issues sorted out. Now what are the ways to counter the bad breath? As I said, once every while you get a checkup done with the dentist so that you can find out what is the exact cause of the bad breath, be it like due to your teeth or due to your gum infection, or it is due to any of the infections in the oral cavity, or be it something to do with stomach. So people do those who may have mouth breathing because of a blocked nose due to various reasons can also develop some amount of bad breath in particular. So it's very effective if you can rinse your mouth after every meal. You can even use mouthwashes from time to time till you get a permanent solution being done. And once even you get it done, you have a regular oral hygiene checkup and regular dental checkups that can be helping you in this. So this is Dr. Anand. We are based in Dasavalli. It is very close to our clinic here. It is very close to the metro station. It is at the 8 mile bus stop.